Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I tried to log in my Facebook account via my Xiaomi Mi 11 Android mobile, but it shows on notification login code required. Enter the code we sent you by text message to login. But unfortunately, I did not get any verification code from this Facebook team. So one more time, I request a new code. But it shows one more message. A security code is being sent to your phone in a text message. Please wait a minute for it to be delivered before requesting a resend. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why they ask for the verification code to log in my Facebook account? So if you enable the Facebook two-factor authentication feature, in every time they send the one OTP to log in your Facebook account. So if you not enter that code, there is no possible to log in your Facebook account. So anyway, if you like to fix this issue, just follow me friends. And sometime this issue occurs if your area not have a proper network signal. So make sure if your device have a proper network signal or not. So once you check it, now in this login page section, you can press this link having trouble. So now my phone browser is opening and they are showing one instruction. We will walk you through a few steps. And the first step is enter an email address and the second one is upload your ID. So once you read it and then click to next. So here I try to put my Facebook account linked email ID. So once you enter your email ID and click to next. So next step, they ask for my government issued ID card details. So you can upload any one of your ID card from this following category. So once you select it and click to next. And then press get started. So now my mobile camera is automatically turned on. So you can take an image of your ID card. So once you take it and then click to submit your request. So I hope within this 24 hours time period, you get the positive reply message from this Facebook team. And this is one and only way to recover your two-factor authentication protected Facebook account. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.